All right, let's face the Spurs a second time. Let's take the Spurs to town again. We're gonna throw them in a dumpster. Because they're trash. Or, let's see here. We're gonna take them to KFC and order them their favorite food. Piece of chicken. Because that is what they are. They're a bunch of chickens. They can relate to KFC. Kentucky Fried Chicken. Or San Antonio Fried Chicken.
It's playoff time, baby! We've got an electric crowd here in Golden State's Oracle Arena.
All right, let's go.
Mark Kellogg and Steve Kerr. Thank you for joining us for this playoff edition of the NBA on Tuesday.
Yes, Andre Iguodala is ready to eat some chicken. The battle now goes to game two. Sorry, Andre.
Chance to check out our starting lineups. As we take a look here at David Lee, guys, what do you think?
Well, sometimes he's been...
Oh, man, I was trying to pump it.
He refuses to ever come out. He just wants to compete and be on the floor for his teammates.
He's not out there just to be a decoy, Steve. He still plays a big role even when his body is failing.
Uh-oh, Ginobili is ticked off from the KFC joke. No. We gotta take the town. Come on. Let's go.
You can go up 2-0 in a series. It's not a guarantee, but history tells us that you almost...
Nice. All right, let's go.
A step further and say whichever team wins this game will go on to win the series, Steve. It's a bold statement to make, but I'm not afraid of bold statements. I do believe that. Well, this is a tough matchup for money.
No, Ginobili! Once again.
Jimmy has perhaps the best footwork in the NBA, and it's so fundamentally sound that nothing's going to come easy on offense or defense. We'll see if he can handle what Duncan throws at him here.
And here is Lee. Manu Ginobili getting his three to go. On the wing, Iguodala. And it's off.
Ah! No. No.
It's a three-point game. They won their last game Monday night.
Yeah, in that game, Kevin, they did damage in all sorts of different ways. They were pretty much unstoppable offensively.
Yeah, it was showtime.
Stop Tim. No. No, we're down by five. How can this be? We should be on fire.
There's the pass to Money. Duncan with the block.
No! Give me that. God dang it.
Pocket six. Back to Curry. Takes the three.
There we go.
Curry's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
How in the world did they let him get that wide open?
Parker kicks to Duncan. Duncan right side. Can't hit the turnaround.
Go, 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 go.
Shooting 75% here early on, even with that miss.
Lee passes to Money. Gets to the
yes.
With the D all over him.
Crisp pass into the paint.
The Spurs have gone 3-4 from the field to start out the game. Duncan dishes to Diaw. And Ginobili, here we go. He feeds it to Diaw. Again, low to Duncan. Lee with the steal. And now here comes it.
Pass it. And Parker with the God ball. Dang it, Andre.
Stays with it. Here's Money. He's guarded by Diaw. And Thompson kicks to Iguodala. Pass to Money. Tries again.
Boom! Your head, this is where we should be. Not down by five. Why should we be down by five? Come on.
Parker passes to Green. Back to Parker.
Uh-oh.
And the layup is good. Parker's got his first basket of the night.
Really aggressive play, taking it to the rim against the big man.
Tell you what, I love that fearless attitude.
Passes to Money.
God dang it, I lost the ball again.
Iguodala against Parker. He dishes it to Ginobili. Duncan left side. Just five on the clock. Miss three there from Mono Ginobili. The Warriors have gone 50% from the field at this point, 4 of 8. Lee passes to Money. Goes up with it again. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line.
Come on, David Lee. We got to make these foul shots. Get ahead again. There we go. Knock that crap back.
They did, preventing the and one.
The Spurs making a switch here. He's off on the
second. The frick jump was that, dude? Graham could have jumped better than that. Jeez.
And now, let's give you a look at the players who have stood out and taking high percentage shots in the playoffs. You look at Money, leading the league in...
Me and David Lee. Oh, yeah.
And of course, David Lee.
Miss. There you go. Now he'll make this one to tie it up.
Great timing on their part. Playoffs.
Or maybe not. This time he didn't do it.
Usually free throws are a formality for him.
Oh my goodness.
They have been. I didn't expect that result when he stepped up there.
And Doris Burke caught up with Coach Greg Popovich. Doris?
I asked him how his team's mindset was after that opening loss. He told me, we're not down. Our goal was to come in here and take one of the first two on the road. So we're still in a position to accomplish what we set out for. Guys?
Thanks, Doris. Here's Bellinelli to the paint. It's deflected.
Oh, deflected.
1:12 left to play in the first. And it's Miles.
Dang it.
San Antonio trailing here. Now Bellinelli. And it's wide right. It's off the rim.
That was not pretty there. You got to make that one, but that's not his range.
Money.
Yes.
Every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
Yeah, they're making the right play. They're working together, and they're just looking for the best shot they can every possession.
Here's Joseph. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
You know, there's no fear out of him, guys. I mean, going straight to the hoop against a much bigger defender, well, he's got a lot of heart.
And Nedovic kicks to Brand. Inside, Money, and he takes the feed and strong.
But doing the same... How do you do different dunks in this game? Keep doing the same one.
What a way to wrap up that possession.
Here's Baines. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. That free throw good.
God dang it. San Antonio making his... Tied up.
We're now about 2 minutes into the second quarter. It's Parker with the drive. Number 11. That's good. And the Spurs.
My dude falls to his knees when he jumps.
A little lazy on the glass there.
Yeah, nobody boxing out. That's inexcusable.
Steph, Clay, and Dre on the perimeter. Money out there with Festus Ezeli. So that's the group out there for Golden State. Iguodala. An amazing finish with a hand.
Nice. Nicely done.
For them, getting their points off assist and great ball movement.
Nice rhythm and flow for this team. Tremendous communication and alertness.
It's Ginobili outside.
God dang it, Ginobili.
Ginobili's got 5 points now in the quarter.
That's like a layup for him. He's just wide open out there.
On its way from Curry for two.
Nicely done.
3 minutes of action so far in the second quarter. Ginobili with the ball. 10 points for him. He kicks the park. Out left to the wing. Open shot. Green. That drops. And it comes off an assist from...
Where
Parker.
Is the coverage, man? First points in this one. These guys are taking you guys to town. Again.
Touch of space to get his shot up. That's all. And if he runs this man off...
God dang it, I lost the ball again.
It. He's going to let that thing go.
And also, Steve, I think he's the definition of a lockdown defender. It doesn't matter what style of player he's up against. He can handle just about anything that's thrown at him.
Thompson from long range.
Nice.
Another three for Golden State.
And that's one of his strengths, knocking down those long range jumpers.
Ginobili dishes to Parker. and lots of contact.
Whew. Andre smacked him. Nice.
They've missed four of their eight free throws up to this point. Things not really going their way at the line yet. Duncan, he's checked in for Boris Diaw. So he hits one of two from the stripe.
That's some more rugged play from them inside. A decent edge and rebound thus far.
And that hard work on the boards needs to continue. That could be what...
No!
It's Ginobili with the drive. Duncan inside.
Ah!
Banks in the layup. Duncan's got his second basket of the night. Warriors trail by three. Curry passes to Lee. Up top, Curry, covered by Parker. Tipped away.
No!
It's stolen by Duncan.
Ah!
Parker gets it to go. The assist from Duncan.
No, we're down by five.
No. Take a look at some hustle stats for the Spurs.
They've come out in attack mode defensively, applying pressure and stealing the ball repeatedly.
You know, adding on to that, they've done a great job of challenging and changing shots in this first half, and they've gotten some blocks as well.
From the sideline, let's catch up with Doris Burke.
Well, guys, money in the last outing against the Spurs got down to business. He finished with 31 points, and the basket seemed pretty big to him. He didn't miss a whole lot all night. Numbers like that are rare to see by any player in a game he'll always remember.
Thanks, Doris, for revisiting what was an astounding performance, Clark.
It clearly was one of those games that when we look back on his career, this game will be right there among the best ever that he's played.
Well, he was in the zone.
Yes.
Games where he was feeling it, everything was going his way, and he attacked, and that's what I like. Once he knew it was his night, he just attacked relentlessly.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Pass to Parker. Duncan with a screen on Iguodala, and that one's good.
Ah, man.
Nice work by Duncan to lay into the defense.
Warriors trail by four.
And if they're smart, they will hold for the last shot.
That's got to be the objective here, Steve.
Curry passes to Money.
Don't shoot.
14 points for Money.
He always knows where his teammate's going to be, and Kevin, that will let him put the ball where he wants it, right waiting for him.
And okay, down by two. This is the first half that we ever been down, I think.
Doris.
Kevin, thank you. I'm here with Coach Mark Jackson. And Coach, a pretty new season. What's your read on how your guys are playing together as a team?
And now, brought to you by Sprint.
Hello out there and welcome to the Halftime Report.
The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint.
It's the NBA playoffs. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action here in this game two. What a game we're seeing from Money.
That was fun watching him in the first half, just breaking out the entire arsenal of post moves.
Yeah, I think he might even have a few more tricks up his sleeve, and he'll break them out as we start heading down the stretch here.
And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go.
Don't let any open shots this time yet.
Right now for the Spurs, in the backcourt, Parker and Ginobili. Green out there with Duncan.
Shot.
And it's Diaw in at the five down low. Here's Curry following the score by Tony Parker. Curry gets the lead.
No!
Diaw with this deal. Here's Green. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws.
Oh, man. Andre's going to get fouled out.
Here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
Yep, pretty obvious. And a good call by the official.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. And he can't hit the second.
The main thing there was that he got them a two-possession lead despite the one miss.
So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contest.
Come on, Clay. Right, we got to make these. There you go. That one pretty
clearly. Yep, pretty obvious. And a good call by the official.
And so Thompson
nails both of them. All right. You can't let the Spurs win this at home. No, they're not allowed to do it.
And here is Parker. He's got 10. From down low. And that one's Duncan's got the lead up to five now for the Spurs. The Warriors shooting 48% from the field. Not bad at all. Thompson outside. Here's the screen. On the wing, it's Iguodala. Here's Money. The shot's good on his.
Yes.
16 points for money.
Well, I tell you what, he's having one of those days where if he takes it, he makes it.
Parker dishes to Green. Kicks to Diaw. Nice ball movement by San Antonio.
Oh, man. Just must have hit it just a little bit with a finger. That finger cost us. Well, maybe not.
Shows us the top 3-point shooters in the playoffs. Andre Iguodala, number one. Just over a minute and a half played here in the third. Six on the shot clock. Here's Parker. Here's Duncan.
Ah!
2 points. Working on the glass, paying off that time. Duncan's got 8 points.
And they made three of their first four shots here to start this half.
And the Spurs with some changes. Martin comes in for Tim Duncan. And it's Bellinelli in for Manu Ginobili. All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Yes, Kevin, I was able to listen in on what Mark Jackson was going over with his team. He said to his players, we can do a
lot
of damage if we get more aggressive about driving the lane and taking it into the teeth of this defense.
Those
are likely not the last adjustments they make today, guys. Time left in this one. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, Doris, thanks.
Coming out strong here in the third quarter. That's 4 for 5 shooting for this team.
And he gets it.
There we go.
18 points for money.
Well, you know, he has shot the ball well, but it has not been contagious. And his teammates, they haven't had the same groove, and that's why we're looking at this result so far.
Now, here's Green. Dishes it to Diaw. Here's Bellinelli. The feed now to Martin. Let's it go. The shot by Bellinelli.
Go, 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 go.
To leave him open like that. Lucky break for the defense that he missed it.
Curry passes the money. And a great assist.
There we go.
As that one goes in. Curry's got his fourth assist in this one. And San Antonio calls the first timeout of the game.
Yeah, guys, I think he feels like he can make a few improvements during this timeout. Just kind of make a couple of adjustments, get his club back on track.
You know, coaches are always tweaking and tinkering with things mid-game. Actually, sometimes they overdo it.
Now, here's Joseph. The dish to Baines. Feeds to Bellinelli. Here's the three. San Antonio again missing. Screen by Bogut to the middle. Oh, trying for it. It's stolen by Green.
Dang it, man. Ugh.
Second half here. We're
just over 3.5. Yes, we got back. Nice.
Now, Myers. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game.
Boy, I love it. Active hands on the steal, active feet on the fast break.
And Clark Power on the dunk.
And guys, this is just too close to the game to be giving the ball up like that and then failing to get back in transition.
And Baines gets the Green. Shot clock at 6. Warriors with the rebound.
Nice. Go, 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 go.
On the pass to Miles for the lead.
Oh, I was freaking wide open at the hoop.
It's good from home.
No.
Green's got 6 points.
A wide open three. They need much better communication defensively.
Nedovic, the pass to Miles. He feeds it to Barnes. Pass to Money.
Oh, my goodness.
Passes it to Bellinelli. He dishes it to Joseph. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Let's it go from 11.
Hard
on the shot. He'll go to the line. The Spurs have not set the world on fire at the free throw line. They're just 6-12. San Antonio making a switch here. Both good from the line.
Good. Come on, man. You gotta get this win.
41 seconds left here in the third quarter. Curry kicks to Brand. Brand left side. It's Curry with the drive.
Oh my God.
Number 11. Nails the
ball. Oh wow.
That assist earned him a little nod from his teammate after the basket.
Outside Curry. And there's the pass to Money. He kicks it to Brand.
Oh my goodness. Come on.
And it's good on the way up. Brand's got his first 2 points. Ginobili with the ball. From deep. No good trying to beat.
Down by six. Come on, guys. We gotta move.
Western Conference Final.
And we welcome you back to the Western Conference Finals as we get going.
Ugh. Down by seven.
First minute and a half of basketball played here in the fourth quarter.
Come on, come on.
Thompson outside. Pass to Money. And the shot.
Yes.
He's very strong inside.
Come on, man.
Even if you give him a hard foul, hard contact, nothing seems to bother him. And this guy.
Oh, no.
Exactly. That's about the only way to stop him once he's making a run at the hoop.
On the wing, Thompson and Iguodala. David Lee is out there with Money, and it's Curry in at the point guard. So that's the group out there for Golden State. Iguodala, the pass to Money. That ball's nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala.
Come on. Iguodala is play better D.
Parker against Curry.
Yes.
I wonder what the score of this game would be if they weren't pulling down all these rebounds.
Love what I'm seeing from them in the paint.
And Thompson kicks to Curry.
Come on, Andre. Yes. Oh, I thought that was a three. God dang it.
Well, there's always room for more offense, Steve. You know that.
Drop the pick from Diaw. Parker dishes to Diaw. Parker against Curry. Shot clock at five. And Parker, here we go. And a foul on the
shot. Well, bull crap.
What a game for Tony Parker. He has 12 points, and from long range, he's hit 1 3-pointer.
Yeah, and you'd expect by the end of this game, I'm sure the numbers are going to look even better.
And he makes both free throws. Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Parker against Curry. On the wing, it's Iguodala.
Come on, Andre, with... You missed! No!
Spurs leading by five.
Oh, my God.
And Curry picks him up defensively. Parker passes to Bonello.
Come on, come on, go. Stephon, let's make this. And come on, let's make this in one. Come on.
They are not rotating nearly quickly enough.
Oh, come on. Why is everyone missing?
They need to start putting some bodies on bodies. Be physical.
That's blocked. We played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. Pass to Iguodala. Over to the left wing. Lee kicks to Iguodala. Thompson outside. Six to shoot. Fades. It's Diaw. Diaw's got his fourth rebound in this one. Parker right side. And that's out of bounds.
No.
Antonio will retain possession.
Oh my God.
On that pass and tip it out of bounds.
I tell you what, guys, if he gets there action earlier, that's a steal.
Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris.
Kevin, Greg Popovich is just going over the plan with his team. He tried to really fire them up to bring it home, saying, all night, you have all night to rest.
Ah! game.
Down low. Shot is good. The Spurs lead is cut down to 4 on the bucket for money. San Antonio's gone 1-2 from 3-point range here in the fourth. Bellinelli dishes to Diaw. And Steph Curry with
the... Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? Oh man, he still makes it.
Duncan's got 5 points.
We need a couple of threes here.
Exceptionally well as they built this lead for themselves here.
Curry passes to money.
And the I miss. Mother freaker. No. Oh, come on.
He's easily been their most consistent performer.
Well, he's been splashing everything today.
Curry kicks to Iguodala. 59 seconds left in the game. Thompson passes to Money.
Oh, my God.
Just 5 on the clock. And Tim Duncan gets the whistle that time. That'll be his second foul of the game. Otto Ginobili's checked in for San Antonio. Thompson for the triple.
It's oh my God. Man.
Ginobili kicks to Parker.
Yeah, he's an exciting player, Kevin, with outstanding speed. He will explode when he gets into the open court. And he does so much for his team's tempo and pace when he's on the court.
And you know what? He's like a tank when he's coming down the lane. Lay into him as hard as you can. You're not going to be able to knock him off balance.
We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Kicks it to Barnes.
Monch, your three.
Hands it from downtown. 17 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And so they choose to intentionally foul. Drops the first one, and that makes it a 7-point lead. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's an 8-point game. Timeout called the Warriors. They're trailing by 8. 16 seconds left in the fourth. Guys, your thoughts?
Well, a quick three.
It's not going to do a whole lot of good at this point.
Yeah, this one's writing's on the wall. There's nothing they can do to change this one.
God dang it.
Now here's Joseph. And so it's San Antonio with the win.
God, my team played bad this game. I had a couple turnovers, but come on, man. If I have a couple turnovers, it's like my freaking team changes.
Who's with our Jordan player of the game? Doris?
Guys, I'm here with Tony Parker. And Tony, there was an intent.
I'm sure the team would have liked to have taken both games at home, but now you find yourself tied 1-1 and about to hit the road. How are you feeling about the series at this point?
We're still feeling good. It might not be the way we envision these first two games going, but this series is a long way from being done. We've shown we can play with these guys, and that means that we can win one on the road just as easily as they did. Now's not the time to get frustrated or discouraged, and I don't see any of that in the locker room. These guys are fired up and ready to go, man, and we fully expect to come out strong in game 3.
I cannot believe we lost that. Now we're going to freaking San Antonio, man.
The captain has indicated we are cleared for landing. please fasten your seatbelt and we'll have you on the ground shortly. Welcome to San Antonio.